I'm recording these videos and we ask practice series where I answer the questions based on whatever students ask regarding anything. Now this question is by Keshav Kumar Jha. The question is, how do I improve my spoken English? I think normally these questions normally come during the interview stage in terms of how do I improve my speech, but I think it's a valid question even at this stage. If I'm looking at an interview stage, I need to build some base, maybe I need to improve my speaking skills to some extent, and I think it is needed. So let me just touch upon it. I'm not saying to focus on it, but let me just touch upon it. I think one of the common ways that people try to improve on your spoken English is by talking to people. One is listening. You can listen to videos and talk to people in English. But there's also a concern sometimes that what if I don't have friend circle, I'm from a village or from a local where I don't have people around whom I can speak in English, then how do I? Very common problem. In that case, what I would recommend that if you're preparing for the entrance exam and you're preparing for a spoken English, when you read an article, suppose you pick up an article to read, you read an article, what you do is gather thoughts in your mind for some time and speak in front of a mirror on that article. The moment you start speaking regularly, your spoken English will automatically start improving. I mean, you have to speak. There's no way, other way to improve your spoken English. So you listen to videos, definitely, no doubt about it. You read articles, that will definitely help you on your English. And the same article that you've read, try to comprehend in your mind what the author is trying to say and speak in front of a mirror without any handouts. Or you can write a summary and then try to, in your mind, speak a summary in front of a mirror. A very effective way of trying to improve your spoken English. Speaking in front of a mirror. What normally people do is they write a topic, and that's what they do for extempo, especially for FMS, etc. Write a topic, think on a topic for whatever time, and they speak in front of a mirror for 1-2 minutes. That helps them to improve on extempo. This is what you can also do for helping you in your speaking verbals. So that helps. Try doing that. Should help.